We're in Kenosha County, Wisconsin, in the Petrifying Springs Park. It's one of Kenosha County park systems. Very nice, pristine park. Pike River runs through it, and that's where we're doing some stream bank restoration, something that CW Papero specializes in. A lot of erosion over the years. This is the ninth phase of the Pike River restoration project. This is 3,100 lineal feet of channel restoration. It's gonna be rock toe to protect all the eroded banks, and then urban mat with some native seeds, plants, and plugs to help get more aggressive, stable slopes. We set up a bypass dewatering system, so we have a dam in, and we have hydraulic pump set up, and we're bypassing the Pike River, so there's no live flow coming through the channel anymore, which gives us the ability to get in the channel, create our rock toe, do any excavating while it's dewatered. The channel will go back to natural, and then we'll move on to the next phase. The 138 works excellent for us because there's a lot of trees. We have very tight corridors. The smaller machine with the zero turn gives us the ability to get in, work in tight areas. With the thumb, it works excellent for doing our boulder clusters. The PC-138 is a perfect tool for this type of project. The 300 we're using more so for the big, heavy machine work. That machine has been with us for quite a few years. It's been a good machine. They both have been very important pieces of this puzzle.
I like the PC-300 because it's smooth power, it's comfortable. You might as well have it be as most comfortable as it can be, and that's what Komatsu does for me. And it's very reliable. It's a versatile machine. The grapple thumb, it's useful for what we do in this kind of work. Komatsu's just always been reliable and consistent. Just all hands down, good machine.